So today we are going to start with month book number 3, day 1. Children, in month book number 2 you have learned numbers 51 to 60. So look here, P means 10s, O means 1s. 5 151, 5 252, 5 353, 5 454, 5 555, 5 656, 5757, 5858, 5959, 6060. So this is the formation to write the numbers 51 to 60. 5 is written under T and 1 is written under O, that is 1. So today, open the book, month book number 3. This is month book number 3. Day 1. Here is day 1. So today we are going to learn a new number, that is 6161. T means 10s and O means 1. So again here the number 6 is written under T and 1 is written under O, that is 1. So children, this is number 6161. Which number? 6161. So this you have to do it as a homework at home. Now let's turn to the next page. Here again there is a worksheet of number 6161. So this also you have to do it as a homework at home. Ye bhi aapko ghar pe karna hai. 6161 you have to write it at home. Okay children. Now let's go to the next page. Here this is EVS and GK. So more about vegetables. Hum vegetables ke bare mein learn karne wale. So this is which picture? It is a sweet potato. Which picture it is? A sweet potato. Then a turnip. Then a radish. And then an elephant foot. Which are these vegetables? Sweet potato, turnip, radish and elephant foot. Now ye vegetables that add flavor. Matlab jo taste aata hai, khane mein hum dalte hai. So it changes the taste. So here are some vegetables that have flavor. Unko flavors hote hai. Kisko khatta hota, kisko meetha hota, kisko saar hota. So here, this is a lemon. लेमन अगर हम भाजी में डालेंगे तो थोड़ी सी खट्टा जैसे आपको टेस्ट आएगा. देन अ कोरिएंडर, दिस इज कोथिंबीर. योर व्हेन यू कट आफ्टर प्रिपेयरिंग द वेजिटेबल मम्मी कट्स द कोरिएंडर लीव्स एंड पुट इट अप ऑन द वेजिटेबल ना, सो दिस इज कोरिएंडर. देन मिंट, देन जिंजर, देन गार्लिक एंड देन चिली. चिली हम डालेंगे तो वेजिटेबल तीखी हो जाती है. ओके, सो दिस इज वेजिटेबल दैट एड फ्लेवर. हम ये डालते हैं जब वेजिटेबल्स में तो इट चेंजेस द फ्लेवर एंड टेस्ट ऑफ द वेजिटेबल. दिस इज लेमन, कोरिएंडर, मिंट, जिंजर, गार्लिक एंड चिली. ओके, नाउ हियर वेजिटेबल फ्रॉम द कॉर्ड फैमिली. मतलब ये थोड़े से कड़ू होते हैं, कड़वापन आता है इसके अंदर. This is bottle gourd, then bitter gourd, snake gourd and rip gourd. Which are this family? Gourd families, gourd families, vegetables are there. Bottle gourd, bitter gourd, snake gourd and carbohydrates part. Okay, so these are some of the more vegetables you have learned in this book. Now let's go to the next page. Here are the questions and the answers for the vegetable family. Name two vegetables that have an animal in their name. आपको दो vegetables name you have to say. Snake guard. Yes, snake guard. It is an animal's name. So it is snake guard. And elephant foot. Here also an elephant is a name of an animal. So snake guard and elephant foot are two vegetables that have an animal in their name. तो इसमें एनिमल्स के नाम है, सो इट इज एन नेम्स इन द एनिमल. ओके, स्नेक गार्ड एंड एलिफेंट फुट आर टू वेजिटेबल्स दैट हैव एन एनिमल इन देयर नेम्स. ओके, नाउ दिस इज अ फ्लेवर्स. फ्लेवर्स मैंने आपको बताया है. सो विच वेजिटेबल कैन बी एड टू टेस्ट टी. ओके, हम कौन सा vegetable we can use to add to our tea. We can add ginger. हम जब चाय बनाते हैं हम अदरक भी डाल सकते हैं. Mint or lemon to our tea. Lemon मतलब नींबू. We can use this flavor for the tea. That is, we can add ginger, mint or lemon to our tea. Now here. Name any two vegetables from the gourd family. तो हमको gourd family से two vegetables के नाम लिखने हैं. Bitter gourd and bottle gourd. Okay? Bitter gourd, bottle gourd are two vegetables from the gourd family. So what is bitter spelling? B-I-T-T-E-R. Bitter gourd. G-O-U-R-D. And bottle guard, B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle guard, G-O-U-R-D, bottle guard. Name two vegetables that grow under the soil, जो जमीन से निकलते हैं. Sweet potato and turnips grow under the soil. कौन से vegetables हैं जो soil के अंदर से निकलते हैं? Sweet potato. And turnips grow under the soil. Sweet potato मतलब शकरकंदी होती है ना, जो फास्ट में हम यूज करते हैं, खाते हैं, रताली जिसको बोलते हैं. So that is called a sweet potato. So this all comes from the soil, जमीन के अंदर से निकलते हैं. So today we have learned number 6161 and more about the vegetable family. जैसे vegetables have flavors hote hain unko, and vegetable from the gourd family. So today we have completed with month book number 3A1. Okay children, so bye bye, see you, thank you, meet you tomorrow.